It's the dream.
Oh. Life lessons.
Life lessons in these kid cartoons, right? All right. Hey.
We're about to get real.
Hey. A lot of people, where's the SpongeBob? Where is the leak? Hey, listen, I got other stuff I gotta post. I got other stuff I wanna do.
Oh.
Life's happening. I got other stuff I got. So it's gonna take, hey, there was a pause.
Stop when it comes to SpongeBob.
Okay, that's why I say it's more SpongeBob coming soon. I got stuff I gotta do. Y'all, see, I mean, if you saw my DC reactions, you saw me in a hotel. I had some traveling I was doing, hey. Okay, we battling, fighting Corona, okay? In the medical field. We travel, we gotta travel sometimes, okay? Just patience, people, patience. We're gonna get to the SpongeBob and the other cartoons that we love.
In due time.
In due time. Respect, just respect that, okay? Where were we? Yes.
Life lessons.
Life lessons. Have you ever had a bully?
Oh, yeah. Okay. I know exactly how to deal with it.
Okay, let's see if SpongeBob teaches me how to handle a bully. Miss Pug Boat School. What?
What?
My man in the back with the What? Make up your mind.
OCD, man.
Oh my God.
Excuse me, miss. I don't want to have to report you again.
Again?
Is it the homework pencil on the left side of the paper next to the quiz pencil? Or over on the right side all by itself? Or
I think it goes stuck inside your...
Wait, I got it!
Darn!
Right over here next to the essay pencil. And the essay pencil gets turned sideways towards the notepad. Just in case I have to write an essay.
Good morning, class. Oh, sorry I'm late. I got caught in traffic on
the rated R there.
That whole I'm gonna be doing this for the rest of my life thing reared its ugly head, and I...
No one cares. No one cares.
New students starting today, so let's all put on a happy face for Flats the Flounder.
What?
Well, I like to kick people's butts.
Damn. What?
What a card. Now, Flats, it's time to pick your seat. Just go ahead and sit anywhere you like.
What? Darn.
Okay, class, as you remember last week, we started section 9.
I'm SpongeBob.
Hi, SpongeBob. I'm gonna kick your butt.
Yeah, right off the bat.
That joke was almost funnier the second time.
No. I mean it.
I mean it.
You did mean it. Mrs. Puff?
You're yes, blah, 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 blah.
Excuse for the rest of my life.
I'm in the middle of a coffee-fueled sermon right now. You can't afford
it. Did she say coffee-fueled sermon?
Sorry, Mrs. Puff.
Now, can I please have a volunteer to come up to the board? How about you, Flats? Please draw for us a diagram of a basic four-way intersection, Flats. Please turn and show the class what you drew, honey.
Dang.
Oh my! How very creative! We have an artist in the class.
Wow.
I just don't understand. Why would Flats want to kick my butt? I haven't said two words to the guy. Hi, I'm SpongeBob.
That's more than two.
One, two. Oh, oh no! Dawn. That's three!
He deserves it. He deserves it.
What's that? Someone's coming! Getting closer. I just got a natural.
Oh, that's real nice. That's real nice.
Sir, kicked any good butts lately? Yeah, I remember last week. I was kicking this guy's butt real good.
Real good.
Hey, you know, life's like a bucket of wood shavings. Except for when the shavings are in a pail. But it's like a pail of wood shavings.
Hey, that story really speaks to me.
Really? What's it say?
It says now. I'm gonna kick your butt twice as hard.
Darn!
Twice as hard, yeah! Yeah!
And I'll leave Gary's water bowl to Gary. And my curtains to go left to right, you can't do this! Death row.
The next in line.
Death row.
Hi, I'd like to place an order for delivery.
Patrick? Is that you?
Yeah, hey Mario.
Hey Mario.
Double olive. Double.
Hey Mario.
SpongeBob, I need your help.
Who's Mario?
What? No, listen. I'm in big trouble. There's a new guy at school here and he wants to kick my butt. Listen, you're big and strong. Do you think you can come down here and maybe rub him up a bit? Just to get him off my back? Please, Patrick. I'm so scared. It feels like I'm gonna throw up.
No, they're not closed. I know, you want olives.
Patrick, you there?
Oh, I'm sorry, SpongeBob. I was just talking to my old community college buddy, Flats. I bumped into him at the soda store, isn't it?
Wow. Dang. Dang!
Is this Pizza Castle?
Dude said an old community college buddy.
That's crazy. But Patrick went to college?
Community college.
Mrs. Puff, can I be crazy. In a different class?
Patrick went to college.
I can't crazy. Tell you.
Why ever not?
I just can't, Mrs. Puff. My physical being is at stake. Let's just leave it at that.
SpongeBob, you can tell me anything. You've got to believe that.
Well, okay. But only if you promise to keep it between us.
Of course.
Flat says he's gonna kick my butt.
What? There shall be no butt kicking in any class of mine. This is an adult program. SpongeBob, just leave it to me.
Aw, thanks, Mrs. Puff. I knew I could count on you.
Have a nice lunch, SpongeBob.
Yes, Mrs. Puff.
SpongeBob, I talked to Flats for you.
Oh,
used
no.
Your name. It was all a misunderstanding.
You what?
You see, SpongeBob, Flats is from a town where kicking someone's butt means that he wants to be your friend. And maybe play some sports with you on weekends.
I got diarrhea.
I got ya.
Huh? Are you Flats' dad?
Why, yes I am.
Okay, see, I didn't know where else to turn. Patrick couldn't help me, and Mrs. Puff only made it worse. I sit next to your son Flats in school, and he is a fine
SpongeBob
boy
is snitching to everybody.
Way, but who wants to kick my butt?
Dad, what are you doing? Nothing, son. What did I tell you about talking to strangers?
Now he's gonna kick my butt!
Out of my way! Hi there, young people. A nice day today.
So, you like kicking butts, do ya? We'll show you, old man!
Good.
Okay, I gotta skip town, start a new life, live under an assumed name, Bob Pants Sponge Swear. Yeah,
that's good. That was against that.
Yeah, except you forgot the phone where I kicked your butt.
Darn. He's like a legit villain right there. Oh no. Ah.
Hey, Flats. You feeling better?
What? Where am I? Why, you're in the hospital. This young boy saved your life. He performed CPR for 5 hours straight.
Yeah.
Darn. That's crazy.
Okay after the first few minutes, but I just wanted to be sure.
Touched. I'll have to remember that when I'm kicking your butt. Those flowers for me? How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man?
I love the young people.
I love the young people.
Oh, Gary, I'm too young to have my butt kicked. There are so many things in life that I haven't gotten to do. Hang on, I'll transfer your call.
What?
It's butt kicking time.
Dog.
There's something I want you to know, but I'm too scared to remember what it is.
Let's do it.
Go away, Gary. I don't want you to see this. It'll be ugly. Hold on.
You go put it on Facebook.
You got it.
Okay,
Snapchat
I'm ready.
Action.
I said I'm ready.
Huh?
Didn't you hear me? I said I'm ready. That tickled.
What?
Gary, I'm absorbing his glow like I was made of some kind of spongy material. You know what that means? I get to go to work tomorrow!
Okay, jellyfish hunting. That's a good massage at night. Dang.
Flat, are you okay? You're not cheering me, my fellow adult classmates. Flats was the real victim here. A victim of a society that's driving down a violent road to nowhere. A road I call Violence Road.
Violence
Sorry,
Road.
I'm next class, I SpongeBob! I can't believe you beat up a new student. I'm going to kick your butt!
Dang.
Lord, imagine teachers doing that these days.
I mean, remember back in the day.
They used to beat your
butt. Okay. Well, cut the camera off.
No, you go over there before Flats come find
you. Hey, man, cut the camera off before Flats come get you, man.
He still wants to beat my butt.
No, he gonna kick your butt.
He gonna beat it, kick it. I can't talk to
strangers. Pull it.
I can't even talk to strangers.
Slap it.
I can't talk to strangers.
Bop it.
I can't talk to strangers. Okay.
Did you pull it? Pull that butt.
I can't talk to
pull
you.
Pull that butt.
I can't talk to you on camera. I don't
kick
want,
it. I don't pull
want
it.
Flats to find out.
Slap it. This boy is sleeping with his clarinet, though.
You got it.
SpongeBob, I already told you. You're gonna be just fine.
Yeah. That nigga said, fine. Yeah.